down, Groot!
Does this mean Magus is free? Watch it, Drax!
The floor is healing the rest of them!
You can't do that without a head!
Rub it out of me, guy!
Drax, you fuck!
Sorcerer heals his ilk!
Just put a target on him!
Goodbye. Don't make me out for help!
Looks like even she's got her limits!
No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
Been too long since I blew something up!
Contained!
The corruption! We have lost an ally!
You sacks, I'll be right there!
What is next, Peter Quill?
In my feelings!
My limits are being tested!
Yeah, you might want to throw him scaling his pals!
But lightning is the shit!
Yo! Big guy needs your help!
Well,
will not save them, wizard!
All the more reason to kill them first! I can barely cut into his armor!
Not beast! Fiend!
Time to shred
him! Yup! Get on the flat face, healing his buddies!
Blockhead's amping up his buddies!
He must eliminate their medicinal pipeline! Must cease!
A flying one needs a spell!
What's the opposite of heal? Let's do that to him!
Crash! Kick them!
Summon
that
grace! Let us finish this!
Use all of us.
So he gets to just go around healing his pal!
The shaman must be dealt with immediately!
Ready! He's healing his pain! Hey! The flying creep's healing him up!
Well, that's not fair!
Cannot fix you!
So, siphoning! My great strength goes underutilized!
Shake it off!
Fast!
Well, not with beast! I will need some assistance!
Right with you, big guy!
Friend Unicorn, please!
I see something
comes to the time!
I'll be your witness!
You're being overwhelmed!
Gotta cut that time!
Well, that's not fair!
Contain!
Corruption!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
Let's sever his ties and mine!
It lied.
Thought we lost you for a second.
Time to blow something up!
Leader has perished!
Thanks, crew.
Ain't nothing getting through!
Let's see those branches!
If Magus is unleashed, the galaxy will perish!
That's all for us. Hang on a bit longer.
Take down the flyer! He's healing the rest!
What are you waiting for?
Shoot him in the face!
Peter Quill, unleash me onto... Prepare for pain!
Not fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
All of us.
Mickey, you're okay, right?
Incoming!
Tie him down!
We should switch to the hard stuff!
Guys, huddle up!
We're killing it out there, Quill!
You see the look on their faces when they see me razoring down from on high?
Or the ones they make when they realize Groot's got him tied up in a bow.
I know! Never thought I'd say this, but fighting with you guys is fun!
Okay, yes. I get that it's all bubbly and sparkly out there. We're blasting shots at them and it's so much fun. But if we lose our focus, if we can't let go of these crazy thoughts spinning us upside down, we're done. Who's with me?
Let's do this!
Don't make them kill you!
Watch out! That one's returning blast!
A wizard cloning one restores his companions!
Let's do that duel!
Ugly's fixing up his crew!
And he should be the first to die!
That priest is pumping faith into the others!
Well, that's not fair!
It lied. It lied.
Right with you, big guy! Siphoning must cease!
Keep him busy, Groot! No fair! He's boosting everyone but us!
I am not accustomed to being vulnerable.
Merely a flesh wound! You'll be fine!
I am trying to destroy! Avoid the levitating pods, Peter Quill! Our foes laugh as their shaman compels them!
Friend Unifier, please!
You got this one!
Goldie might actually come through for us!
I underestimated the war!
What the? Coach is choosing his team members!
To the bone!
I got all these toys, I'm just dying to use!
Keep lying!
We sure Nikki's safe?
The child is more resilient than I thought!
Save your ammo! Hit this creep with a special surprise!
Will! Battle
I kinda like hearing him scream!
About time!
The blockhead's amping up his buddies!
What is next, Peter Quill?
Wrap him up, bud!
Not feast, fiend!
speech. Blast him!
My faith, face your end!
Throw that, Drax!
He doesn't have any strength to hold on to anymore!
If words hurt, Breaker would be wounded!
You fools!
There's your chance, Gamora!
Friend Unifier, please!
A momentary setback!
Drax! Shut him down!
Contain!
The
corruption!
The
Warlock is making an honorable sacrifice!
My faith is shown!
Deadliest woman is coming!
Come to the chase!
If you choose to be blind, so be it!
Blow the way, Rocket! Listen, this isn't our first rodeo, guys. Problem is, if we play it cocky, one little mistake is gonna bring us down. So let's get back out there, give this fight complete dedication, and make them scream! Who's with me?
Victory is ours!
We are!
Feel it!
next, Peter Quill! You cast your lot on the losing side, Breaker!
You can say that again, Trax!
Don't let him kill you!
I will not falter!
Trax, destroy!
If you choose to be blind,
Mister!
Magus lied to you, Raker!
So
lied to everyone!
Siphoning.
You won't get whatever it is!
Let the darkness consume you!
Raker right now! Warlock won't be with!
Let my faith rain down upon you.
All of us.
You're not going anywhere.
Let's see that sword.
You don't stand a chance.
My faith must not waver.
Stick it to her, Groot. So, siphoning must.
Underutilized! Feel my wrath!
You will!
You cannot pierce! On the Omnistra!
It lies!
That orb's a real pain! Next time, you're on your own!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
You fool!
It's speech! Blast him!
Impossible! You cannot pierce! Fight! Face your end, Guardians! Faith preserves you!
Face him off! Siphoning must cease!
Do your thing, Drax!
Cannot be! Fight him off, Rocket!
Bloodlust you feel, it makes things unreal, and it'll get you killed if you don't control it. Which is why we don't rush in. We take our time and we bring them down. Who's with me?
Wulthof Field must wait!
Time to...
I'm ready! Just find me an opening!
Use all of us.
Oh, he's gonna fail first!
You are a beast!
Hold on, Nikki! We'll keep him away from you! I'll enjoy this!
My faith! Impossible!
Let nothing kill you!
Lay down upon you!
Cease!
Next time, you're on your own.
Oh, thanks, buddy.
Please.
Me.
Throw that, Drax!
Inner Quill, I have rescued you!
Big problems call for the big punch that lies down!
It lied!
Bust down the smart bomb!
All that faith is not doing this kid any favors!
His hair would be on edge if he had any!
Well! This bullet sponge needs to be seeing stars!
What would I do without you, Rocket?
Lightning!
They're not going
anywhere. This guy barely feels it!
You cannot hear!
My
strength is going to open the wall!
I see any time,
bleed my own blood! Hey, Quill! I think the finger I seen stars! I apologize for my carelessness!
My faith!
Barely a flesh! Cut to pieces!
Let the darkness consume you!
Lightning!
Behold before you your benevolent guardian of the galaxy.
It is done!
Okay, we'll give you this one. Shall we? Our Doran masses await.
One?
Fucking right we did.
Save the entire galaxy more often.
Count me in. Next time I promise I won't almost destroy it first.
No more promises from you.
We're in this moment, people. Let's make sure we bask in it. There you are, you old dog.
We have multiple dog report items to discuss.
Case is closed. No need. Guardian of Galaxies, live up to name.
They had some help.
Oh, gosh! Who are all these little guys?
If Guardian are looking for more work, Cosmo always chasing problems.
I think what we need right now is a nice walk.
Well fought, Destroyer, and your delicate friends.
The lady deems me delicate?
And who is this precious little candy in his gold wrapper?
Ew, gross.
Lady Hellbender, we regret the death of so many great beasts, but we honor their sacrifice.
They died protecting their pack. There is honor in that.
Will you return to Seknarf 9?
We must first build a worthy home for Foom, or he will devour every creature on my world.
If he gets loose again, give us a call, and we can discuss rates.
Calculated, the Golden God proved key to dismantling the Universal Church of Truth.
A sound summation.
How about a little credit for not letting you make the worst decision of your collective lives?
Twice.
Your additional
data analysis did adjust
certain computational.
Wow. You can just feel the world butt clenching.
What, wild beast? What foul, fluid, foolish, fickle creature!
Behold, one of the other guardians of the galaxy.
Oh.
What did he say?
Yeah, that'll show you to your room. Except we don't got a spare room, you big lug. No. Clark, no. Hey, Groot, you give her yours. I got a lot of important scut in mind.
I'm glad it's this ending, not the really sad one.
How many sad endings were there?
Oh, God.
Oh!
Please proceed.
Nah, you go ahead.
No need. I insist.
No, I insist.
Please proceed. This pointless pageant of politeness plagues our progress.
Which is why you should go first.
Huh? I will voyage through the vexing destiny.
Sky's the limit, I guess.
Clearly it is not.
We could rob a bank.
We are broke.
No! I am not robbing a bank. That's illegal.
And super fun.
You are corrupting the child.
Relax, Drax. It's a suggestion. A potentially really lucrative suggestion. You okay there, Gold Bond?
It is irritating indigestion. Nothing of note.
Okay. Well, there's a bathroom in the back if you need it.
So, Mantis, now that the universe is safe again, what are you gonna do?
I don't know. I guess I'll go back to Lamentis. Although, I hear Earth is really nice this time of year. Ooh, maybe I'll go check out Contraxia. You can gamble there.
Shouldn't we give Contraxia a bit of time to, you know, unpromise?
Either way, it is no place for a child.
Seriously, man. Oh, you don't look so good.
Where's the first aid kit? I have basic field training.
We do not own a first aid kit.
What are you talking about? We have a first aid kit.
Engine tape doesn't count.
You probably just need some ginger ale.
Don't worry about little old me. I feel simply fabulous.
Come on!
I am eternal!
Whoa, whoa, whoa!
What is even... Whoa!
A Clark?
Magus.
Yeah. This is the one where Golden God Guy is consumed by the bad thing and tries to destroy the galaxy. And probably succeeds.
Why does it feel like Bug Girl's inside my head?
I'm inside all of your heads. This way, Magus can overhear your super amazing plan.
Which is?
Oh, no. It's better if it comes from you.
Him. Me. Destiny.
And we're all gonna die.
My final form. The new norm.
The stone. When that thing attacked my mom and me, it was terrified of the stone.
Yes, I too have sensed its fear of the stone.
Oh, yes! The ancient stone! One of the six! It's the only thing strong enough to contain the all-powerful soul of Magus!
Okay, so we just gotta get him closer and then throw a magic rock at him?
Exactly!
Tiny, whiny, vexing specks. Woohoo! What are you all up to?
Mantis, how do we lure in the big bad?
It's time to kneel before the new idea.
By doing what you do best, Guardians.
Nah, not being friendly. I think she means aggravating me.
If anyone can piss off a god...
it is us.
Do it! Kneel and revere your god. For who better to oversee everything than me? All for the very small fee of your souls. You're in my reality now.
Bravo! Bravo!
You're applauding him.
I'm clapping ironically.
Does he know it's ironic?
Yes! Applaud your god.
Nope.
You grant nothing but lies and false promises.
And you're the worst!
Then why are you clapping?
We're mocking you, idiot!
What? I said kneel!
Oh,
are you kidding me?
Stand back! I got this!
Nikki, no! Get out of there!
Trust me! Yes, this is right! This is the way!
There! See? Told you I got this!
Hey! That was amazing! How did you...
No idea! I just... can't! Now!
So far so good, Guardian! But you're not out of the woods yet!
I can conjure armies at will!
Vile Cretans! Your increased numbers mean nothing!
You sound a little too excited about that!
I can't believe the fate of the galaxy depends on the words that come out of Peter's mouth!
His choices so far have proven worthy! I have faith in both your tongue and mouth! Well, I am confounded by our location! Were we not just from the Milano?
Less worried about our location, and more worried about the giant, soul-sucking frog thing!
And ready!
You're up, big guy!
Smoke the rocket!
I'm thinking the whole slow clap kind of worked back there, right?
Yes, Peter Quill, but now is not the time for more applause! Impossible foe is the best kind of celebration!
Welcome, Death!
Was it like this when you encountered him inside of me?
Let's just say the war was slightly different!
Hold fast! Such dim-witted grit. Why not just submit?
The stone! You must use the stone!
He's still too far away. Seems like he's hanging back on purpose.
What are you waiting for, Quill? Say something to throw him off.
Yes, infuriate him with your carelessly chosen words.
Beleaguered brats, like little gnats, gnawing on nothing, because nothing is which I have not begat.
Cat, bat, muskrat, Matt. You can rhyme. We get it. Seriously, how is it possible for you to have gotten even more obnoxious?
Cat, bat, splatty, splat, splat!
Laundromat!
You begin to annoy me.
It's what we do!
Combat, format, diplomat!
That doesn't even make sense.
We don't make sense? Ever since we met you, you've been nothing but a giant pile of word vomit. And now you gotta rhyme everything, too?
Inconsequential ingrates!
Okay, pretty sure we derailed him.